What role does the App Store play in macOS app management?
The App Store in macOS serves as a centralized platform for discovering, purchasing, and installing apps. It provides a secure environment where all applications are vetted by Apple to ensure they are free of malware and adhere to privacy standards. The App Store also simplifies updates, allowing users to keep their apps up to date automatically or with minimal effort.
What should a user consider before installing or removing software on macOS?
Before installing software, users should consider the source of the software, ensuring it's from a trusted provider or the App Store to avoid malware. They should also check system requirements and storage availability. Before removing software, it's important to ensure that all associated data is backed up and to use the recommended uninstallation method to avoid leaving behind residual files which can take up space and potentially affect system performance. We'll be right back.